Rutherford's model of atom. The quest for discovery led the British physicist J.J. Thomson to discover electron. Further, he proposed an atom model, which laid the foundation for advancement of research in the atom model. Significant research work on the atom model was done by British physicist and chemist Ernst Rutherford. Ernst Rutherford was interested in knowing how the electrons are arranged within an atom. As such, in 1909, he conducted an experiment where he bombarded gold foil with alpha particles or helium nuclei, called as alpha particle scattering experiment. In the experiment, a radioactive source of alpha particles was placed in a lead box containing a small hole. The alpha particle which hit the inside of the box was simply stopped by the box. Only those alpha particles which passed through the opening were allowed to escape, and they were confined to a straight line. They passed through the lead sheet with a small slit. They bombarded the extremely thin gold foil. The alpha particles which were scattered were detected using a detector and a circular fluorescent screen which was coated with zinc sulfide. As such, Rutherford observed that most of the alpha particles passed straight through the foil, implied that most of the space inside the atom is empty. Some alpha particles were deflected by the foil at small angles, indicating the interactions with other positively charged region within the nucleus. Very few alpha particles bounced back to the source, indicating that all the positive charge was concentrated within a small volume within the atom. Based on these observations, Rutherford put forward the nuclear model of an atom, which has the following features. There exists a positively charged center in an atom called nucleus, and nearly all the mass of an atom is concentrated in the nucleus. Electrons revolve around the nucleus in well-defined orbits. The size of the nucleus is very small as compared to the size of the atom. Things to remember. In 1909, Ernest Rutherford conducted an experiment called the alpha particle scattering experiment. The passage of alpha particles through the gold foil is observed for analysis. Positively charged center in an atom is called nucleus. All the mass of an atom is concentrated in the nucleus. Electrons revolve around the nucleus in well-defined orbits. The size of the nucleus is very small as compared to the size of the atom.